We would like to take this opportunity to recognize the hard work and dedication of some of our student athletes and their efforts in improving their basketball skills. From the end of May until the beginning of September, the Antwerp Archer Boys and Girls Basketball Program will offer a summer shooting challenge to all boys and girls in the elementary school, middle school, and high school to improve basketball skills throughout the Antwerp Archer Makers Club. Each individual counts and records the number of shots made throughout the summer in hopes of reaching the age-appropriate benchmarks set forth by the girls and boys coaching staff. This past summer, we had 27 individuals reach those benchmarks, and we'd like to take a short moment and recognize those individuals and present them with their certificate. Be sure to be awarded to these individuals at a later date so we can take a picture and hang a banner in our gym. The Antwerp Archer Basketball Program would also like to thank Back and Family Chiropractic for sponsoring our t-shirts this year. Your support of Antwerp Athletics is extremely appreciated. MySports.live will be broadcasting live tonight. So if someone wants to go to their TV, computer, phone, whatever, you can catch the game live right now or tune in later at the website archive at the bottom of the page when you get home. Also, our music boosters would like to thank everyone who bought a dessert raffle ticket or made a donation to the boosters this season. Your support of the music programs are appreciated.
Travis Hartwright, Matt Holcomb, and Gary Best. Thank you. Thank you.
Xander Smith, his first. And then the boys have a makeup game at 1:30 at Douglas St. John's. Next Saturday, we have a makeup game at Douglas St. John's at 1:30. You also do the cake raffle right here before the start of the third quarter.
Thank you.
do our game wrap and drawing between you and the other. Thank you. Steven Fowler, number 15. Carlos Freya, his first team, James Lyon, shooting two. Antwerp to become extremely rich and successful. She would like to tell her parents, thank you for always being there for me, even when I am stubborn and annoying. Aria Clem. Our next senior cheerleader is Shaylee Garrett. Shaylee is the daughter of Jamie and April Garrett. Her future plans are she plans to go to Ball State University and get a master's in speech language pathology. She would like to tell her parents, thank you for always supporting me throughout high school and giving me the best advice. You guys put up with my spur of the moment decisions. I love you guys. Shaylee Garrett. Our third cheerleader is Ashlyn Hinkle. She is the daughter of Danielle and Brian Smith. Her future plans is to go to a Beta Cosmetology school and get her cosmetic license. She would like to tell her parents that I love you and appreciate everything you do for me and all the support you give me. Ashlyn Hinkle. Our fourth cheerleader is Ratana Owen. Ratana is the daughter of Rustin and Crystal Owen. She plans to attend the University of Findlay, majoring in pre-vet sciences. She would like to thank both of them so much for supporting me in everything I do, especially for supporting my out-of-the-blue decision of joining cheer last year. I love you guys so much. Ratana Owen. And our last senior cheerleader, Ariel Snyder. Ariel is the daughter of Sam and Shelly Snyder. She plans to attend IU East to run cross country and track and major in secondary education. She would like to tell her parents, thank you for always supporting me and pushing me to be my best in academics, athletics, and life in general. I'm very blessed and thankful to have you as my parents, and I wouldn't be the person I am today without you. I love you both. Ariel. And now, our lone senior basketball player, our little spark plug, Parker Moore. Parker is the son of Matt and Mandy Moore. His plan, and sister of Harley. His plan is to attend college to major in business. He would like to tell his parents, thank you for always supporting me through all of my sports and always being there to watch me play. I love you both. Parker Moore. This will conclude our senior night. I'm sure lots of pictures need to be taken, so enjoy it. And once again, let's give our seniors a round of applause. Thank you.
nice to do the game inside.